The COVID-19 pandemic isn't taking the holiday season off, but that doesn't mean Prince Rupert isn't getting into the Christmas spirit anyways.
This month, the Prince Rupert Special Events Society and the Prince Rupert District Arts Council held a competition called Light Up the Town to see which homes and businesses have the best Christmas displays. Contestants would submit pictures or videos of their displays, and then people would vote for their favorites by reacting or commenting on them through Facebook. Prince Rupert Special Events Society board member Ashley Daigle said that since the organization wasn't able to hold their annual Winterfest celebration due to the pandemic, they decided to come up with another way for the community to celebrate the holidays.
We were looking to bring some Christmas cheer to people, and it was one of those ideas where it was outside, which is within the guidelines, and it wouldn't necessarily have people gathering all together.
The winning home belongs to Trina and Jonathan Stegovig. Their ambitious display features a tunnel of Christmas lights, a 35-foot light-up Christmas tree, and a giant sign that reads Happy Holidays on top of their roof. Trina Stegovig said that her husband Jonathan built many of the light displays himself around 10 to 12 years ago, and that they put it up for the kids in the neighborhood. However, she added that it's difficult to set up and maintain the lights due to the weather in Prince Rupert.
He's tweaking constantly, like a line of lights will go out because this weather's not the best. Once he gets going, he really goes, but a lot of it is like the tree and the sign, especially if it's frosty or whatever, he can't get on the roof. So a lot of it's weather dependent. We always try to do it like the beginning of November just so it's not, you know, too bad. We just don't light it up, eh?
The winner of the business entries category was Good Times Games, a board game store. The standout feature in their display is a Christmas tree that has Magic the Gathering cards as ornaments and the Eye of Sauron from Lord of the Rings at the top of the tree. Good Times Games owner Rob Gruber said that the store always wants to be involved with what's happening in the city.
Good Times is all about community. So, you know, we're involved in C-Fest, we're in Children's Fest, we're in, you know, Halloween Fest. Anything that's going on that kind of spotlights Prince Rupert, we try to go all out.
The top three contestants in the home and business categories each got a sign that recognized their ranking. For CFTK TV News, I'm Joshua Azizi.